Protoceratops. The Protoceratops had four legs and was a short dinosaur, only as long as a grown-up. But they were still very heavy. Being so heavy made them really slow because they were hypsilophodon. The name hypsilophodon comes from the shape of their teeth, which they used to eat them. Ankylosaurus. An ankylosaurus